Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind being bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the will, till next I came to anchor at the cross of Spancer Hill. It's been on 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the brave and the bold came the duty to fulfill. At the parish church at Clooney, a mile from Spancer,
I went to see my neighbours,
to see what they might say.
The old ones, they were dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. I met with a tailor quickly, he's bold as ever still, and he used to make me bridges when I lived in Spancer Hill. I paid a flying visit to my first and only love.
She's as white
as any lily,
and as gentle as a dove.
She threw her arms around me, saying, Johnny, I love you still.
She's never
far off.
I dreamt how I held and kissed her as years and years ago.
Said Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before.
The cock
he crew in the morning, he crew so loud and shrill, and I woke in California,
I awoke in California,
many miles from Spancer Hill.